When I first came to New York, I worked in this neighborhood, Tudor City, and I would bring my lunch up into these magical parks, and it was my secret. It was my square. This was like a little piece of heaven to me. And I would look up at these majestic buildings, these big, beautiful pre-war Tudor buildings right by the river, and I thought, who lives there? Who is so lucky to call this home? And now, I have the great privilege of working in these buildings, in this beautiful neighborhood, and I still have that feeling, that magical, enchanted, sort of secret place feeling that I've always had about Tudor City. It's got a real soft spot in my heart. This sweet home is literally the perfect retreat. What it lacks in scale, it has in character and heart. It's got beautiful Tudor City windows and a great layout, room enough for a bed and an entertaining space, a windowed bathroom, and a little kitchenette. Needs a little love, but this is a super sweet retreat in a fantastic building, 325 East 41st Street. Thanks for coming by.